Hi everyone, my name is Asad. Welcome back to my Dungeon Siege 2 Elite walkthrough. I'm stuck. My journey. My ultimate journey. Come on, go, go, go! Of course. Are you kidding me? Time to continue on the southern railing jungle. Thank you. won't let you. Die already! Seventy-eight. 46? Are you kidding me? I need more than that. Again. Thank you. faster. Not like that. No, I told you not like that. I told you not like that. You do that like that. How dare you! Again! Don't teleport. Finally, I'm here, on the Rocker's Reef side.
We are likely to be attacked by many Gnoll beasts while the rift is open. Know also that if a Morden Growl mage should locate us, you will have to prevent it from interfering. See that I remain undisturbed through it all.
Not now!
Smoothly than I anticipated. I will send this direwolf to the Irulan pet shop immediately. See you back in town.
3 and 4.
I have seen this place in my visions so many times. They change like a dream, but in essence they are always the same. In them I fly as a bird through dark caverns and bright fields. I know that I am covering a great distance, yet it passes in an instant. In the end I arrive at a great chest, beautifully carved. It is this chest that torments me.
Torments you? Does it hurt you in some way?
No, but despite my every effort, I've never found a way to open it. I despaired of ever solving the mystery, yet now I stand in the very place of my vision. Yes, I know this place, and this lever. I've used it so many times.
You have me intrigued. Go ahead and use this lever. Let's see what happens. Oh shit. Never mind.
It is hard to believe that I'm going to see this place at last.
Always say. Path of life.
The tree of life.
You know the meaning of this tree?
Not until this moment. Touching it has opened something inside of me. It seems I have always known. This tree is an Azunite symbol. It stands for life, for growth. Extraordinary. I feel its energy in my veins, even now. The Azunite tribe remained strong hundreds of years after they disappeared. I feel fortunate to be standing here. In the presence of their power.
I had always heard elves were strange. This confirms it. I do not understand how you know such things.
Are you kidding me? Nothing here. Then that's just for the shit.
Thank you.
Help me, young one.
Anyone who can remember until I kill all this enemy of my enemy is my friend. Got something.
You one from cave. Me, Hran. Hran that hurt you, understand? Listen, please. All Haku not bad. Haku not hurt tree ladies. Only bad Haku hurt tree ladies.
Go on, I am listening.
Father of Hran is Haku high priest. He not hurt tree ladies. Haku you super bad priest. Join Morden, hurt father. Hurt tree ladies. Father must hide. Father need kill usurper. Then no more hide. No more hurt tree ladies. Understand? You help father kill usurper. Father give gold. You help Haku?
I understand. You want me to kill the usurper instead, and then the dryad will be safe. All right. I will do so if you tell me where I can find him.
Stranger is friend of Hron. You kill usurper? You friend of high priest too. High priest give stranger much gold. You understand?
Yes, you will reward me if I dispose of this usurper. Where can I find him?
Usurper hides behind wall. Wall near earth place that Dryad likes. Stranger understands?
Oh, you mean the crumbling wall nest west of the Elven Shrine? I think I can find him. It's better than kill them.
Thanks. Those sorrowful creatures were prepared to tear me limb from limb.
It is good I happened to come across you in time, Overmage. What was your purpose?
It was my desire to help them. Alas, they were too far gone, and sought only my destruction.
Then this must be the Dryad Exile Colony.
No longer. It is now a graveyard, my young friend.
I was told they were ill, but I thought I had more time.
They began to transform just as I arrived. It was a painful and ghoulish sight. Be glad it did not happen in front of you. Now, What brings you this perilous way?
I was on my way home and hoped to relieve these dryads of their suffering.
That you have done. For they will find eternal peace in the shining shores beyond. For we who remain in the world of flesh and fire, I cannot say the same.
Do you speak of the plague?
A plague, in a sense. Although that is too kind a word. I speak of Valgus.
I don't fear all this or his minions. History is filled with men willing to kill for land and gold. It's nothing special.
Valgus is bent on something far more terrible than power and rule, young friend. All living things have reason to tremble at his intent.
I do not understand. Please tell me what you know.
It goes back to the story of Azunai and Zarabeth. Do you know it?
I have heard this of it all my life, but the full story, no.
An age ago, Zeramoth conquered the Empire of Stars through powerful magic and an ancient sword. Only Azunai the Defender, hailing from the southern plains, resisted his power. Azunai led his people against Zaramoth's forces on the Plain of Tears. Zaramoth brought his sword against Azunai's shield. When those weapons met, the very heavens were torn asunder. The clash brought about the end time, young friend. A world was laid to waste. And an age came to a close. Do you understand, my young friend?
An age ended because a sword and a shield met in battle?
This was not just any sword or any shield. Strange and wondrous creatures forged those weapons of war. They were imbued with godly power. Power to change the course of history.
This is quite a story, old one. But how does what is entered into?
This weapon has been found once again. It is now in the hands of a power-mad fiend, bent on fulfilling his own insane plans. Valdis now bears the sword of Zaramoth.
What?
Valdis believes that he is Zaramoth reborn.
The final boss.
To recreate the world according to his own perverse design. It is his goal to end this second age and bring about another end time.
But if the world is still here and we are alive, then the end time cannot mean the final end of all things, can it?
The end time is both an end and a beginning. It brings about the death of one age so that another age may be born. It cannot be compared to anything found in nature.
Forgive me, but that smacks more of rumor than reason. But even if what you say were so, could what is truly being about the end time just by wielding an old sword?
The sword of Zaramoth, forged by ancient beings in the First Age, still contains the power to alter all existence. But what you say is true, for the power is sealed. To fulfill his dark design, Valdis must hold the key to unlock it. That key is the shield of Azunai, which he seeks even now.
But according to the legend, the shield was destroyed by Zaramoth's sword.
Not true. The great shield yet exists, but was broken into fragments and scattered across the face of the world. These fragments are known today and have a name. You may have heard it. They are referred to as the Aegis artifacts.
Aegis? As in the Aegis of Life? That's a piece of Azunai legendary shield. So that is what Valdis was seeking on the Dryad's Beach.
Yes, and he took it from the Temple of the Coast, as well you know. You helped him attain it.
That is the shameful truth, but how did you know that?
I have eyes and ears in many places, my friend. It is what these scholars do, although I expect I have something of an edge. But in any case, you were there and took part.
You must think me for all wicked to have fought alongside all these ideas.
I would think that indeed, if I did not know the truth. There is more to you than meets the casual eye, my young warrior. You have a role to play yet in the warp and weave of events.
I cannot imagine what that would be, but your story troubles me greatly, Scholar. I fear for my homeland, as well as for its work.
There are many who wish to defy the will of Valdis. Resistance forces are everywhere. I shall keep you no longer. You were kind enough to help me, and so I will return the favor. The path off this island is easy enough. Simply continue beyond this point to reach the portal to the mainland.
My thanks, good sir. May you fare well in your journey.
The way is now clear. However, you will have to pass through the Kithriah caverns to reach the portal, and that is easier said than done.
If that is my road, I will take it.
Spoken in faith. That is good to hear. Safe travels to you, my young warrior. These items may help you on your way. Take them. I expect we will see each other again.
Farewell, thank you. I don't know. It's a hard question. This is
thank you.
Come on, die already!
Greetings. Would you like an item enchanted today? Or perhaps you have found some of the ingredients for myself?
I have some nettle clusters for you.
That is a good start. But I still need some more nettle clusters, or the salve would not have any effect.
Welcome to Bernard's Odds and Ends Traveling Emporium. I made it to the safety of Ayerlan's terraces just before the Morden attacked. And we'll be staying until they leave, so take your time browsing my fine assortment of goods. I carry many special reagents, all of which Enchantress Lumilla can use in enchanting your equipment.
Let's see what you have. Fuck. Oh, wait a minute. I need this. That's it! It's better! Good. That's good enough. I can use it later. Even better. Okay. It's mine. For now.
Greetings. Would you like an item enchanted today? Or perhaps you have found some of the ingredients for myself. That is a good start. But I still need some more nettle clusters, or the salve would not have any effect.
If Celia says you're all right, then you're all right. Though I must say it makes my skin crawl to sell weapons to a follower of Valdis. And in my own home, no less.
No way! Why? Too much. I'm afraid it's too much. I don't know. Maybe it's better.
Greetings, friend. My potions are always brewed fresh, and in these troubled times, a new spell can always come in handy.
I will have a look. Wait. 80. That's better! Perfect. It's time. Elsarden, with a message from the Haku. too.
High priest! Yusopra have message for him too!
That's it. No! Back! Not like that! I told you, not like that! They never listen to me! No! Stop it! Why now?
am grateful for your help. Of all the creatures I have dealt with, the dire wolf is by far the most ferocious. It will take great effort to train him, but then it will make a superior ally.
Thank you.
Have returned. Please tell me that Hron and his filthy high priest father are dead.
All has been dealt with. He's the headdress of the carpet. I must be going.
I see. Very well. In addition to my thanks, please accept this reward. You have my gratitude.
My thanks, lady. I am glad to have helped. Good too. Good. I've done good enough. No! Stop that!
Why did you not
stop this? Still, I need one thing before I finish this. Need to increase this my skill level as fast as I can. Finish the game once and for all. come on, come on! Colossal. Pretty much. Thank you.
Well, you are a sight for sore eyes. I owe you my thanks, friend.
It was not a problem. Who are you?
I'm Feldweir the Blacksmith, at your service.
What is a blacksmith doing all alone out here, of all places?
I know this is not the best looking place for a forge, but the fuel supply is right here, and the airflow is actually quite good. I didn't know that I would be overrun by those things, or that they would keep me prisoner in my own workshop. I knew this was too good to be true.
I am rather surprised that you are not dead or mad. It seems no one else in this area has escaped the plague.
If you are not in a terrible hurry, I could use your help with something.
Yes, what do you need?
The creatures that accosted me, I think they were dryads once. They surrounded me, knocked me down, then raided my workshop. They took everything of value, and worse, my very tools. Please, friend. I have heard them in the ruins below. If you can recover my anvil and mithril ore, I will make you a weapon fit for the greatest champion in the land.
All right, the rooms below, you say. I will start searching there.
I managed to unlock the door that leads to the lower area, but their ferociousness prevented me from searching further. Some of the creatures seemed incredibly powerful. It may take some time before you have the metal to face them.
Fine. Face the lever. Eighty-three, not bad. Opponent. Thank you. 41. Time to die. Die, die, or it dies!
While you were away, a horrible creature burst through the north wall and stole my hammer. I can make nothing without it. I may have to employ an entire battalion of guards just to keep this place clear enough for me to work in peace. If you can find my hammer, that will be a start at least.
What a bad luck. All right, I will teach you a lesson to that creature and find your hammer. Good fellow. Come on! Show them no mercy! You
found it! I will work on your weapon immediately. It will take me a few days. Nothing but the very best for you, my dear friend. I hope that is acceptable.
A few days, but I plan to be gone before the day is out. How will you get it to me?
I know you are familiar with Ireland. Normally, I would send it there. However, commerce with Amun-Lu has improved recently. Couriers are bringing me letters and packages from my brother there for the first time in months. So, when I finish your weapon, I will just send it to him. His name is Ferndolf, and he's apprenticed to the Amun-Lu blacksmith.
Amun-Lu, I know his
good. Well. Then Ferndolf should have no trouble finding you. Thank you again, my friend, for everything. You will enjoy this weapon, I have little doubt.
Good luck to you, Ezra.
Greetings, friend. My potions are always brewed fresh, and in these troubled times, a new spell can always come in handy.
We'll see about that next time. That's a shame. Let's see about this. Very good, but not good enough. Let's see about that. I don't know. That's enough. Subscribe to our channel, click the like button, and we continue next time. Bye bye.